Dear beloved, today's Bible reading is taken from Proverbs 10, verse 22. The blessings of the Lord makes one rich, and He adds no sorrow with it. Dear friends, the Lord wants to bless you. He wants to make you rich and prosper you, physically, emotionally, spiritually, and financially. If you are suffering because you did not listen to the Lord, repent now and receive His forgiveness. He will lead you out of the land of sorrow into His blessings, where no sorrow is added. Know that the blessings of the Lord makes you truly rich, and know that He adds no sorrow. Let us pray. Loving Lord, You are more than sufficient for us. Wipe away all our insufficiency and bless us abundantly. From today onwards, give us the heart that counts all Your blessings and remain faithful to You forever. In the blessed name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.